Lord Kitchener was his stage name, but he was born Alwyn Roberts in Arima, Trinidad and Tobago. He is known as the Grand Master of Calypso and the greatest Calypsonian of all time, because of his versatility. He was a composer and a performer. Kitchener was born April 18, 1922, into a family of six. He was forced to leave school at 14 years old when his parents passed away. At that time, he learned the guitar and started composing calypso. Calypso was shaped in Trinidad, where they blended African and Latin American rhythms, which became a very popular vehicle for social and political commentary, witty insults, sexual innuendos, and a way to analyze topical events. His first job as a singer was in 1936 when he was hired to serenade the employees of the Water Works Department in Trinidad. In 1937, Kitchener got his first big break while he was performing in an old-time bamboo calypso tent in Arima. In 1938, he ventured into the realm of big-time calypso where he won the first prize in a competition organized by the Arima Borough Council that he held until 1942. In 1942, he joined the Roving Brigade, a traveling group of young calypsonians who appeared at cinema houses in different districts in Trinidad. Kitchener had huge success in 1945, with songs like Thai Tongue Mopsy, Chinese Never Had a VJ Day, and Jump in the Line. He had garnered enough success, and opened his own calypso tent called the Roving Brigade. Kitchener left Trinidad in 1947, and had short stints in Aruba and Jamaica. He arrived in England on the Windrush in 1948, the vessel that brought the first substantial group of post-war Caribbean nationals to Britain. Lord Kitchener's initial weeks in England saw him singing to audiences in pubs, but within 6 months he had broken into the London nightclub scene with his own band. Many said that the key to Kitchener's success was his ability to reach beyond the Caribbean diaspora. It is reported that Princess Margaret bought 100 copies of his song, Ah Bernice, to send to friends. In 1951, Kitchener led the pitch invasion at Lord's for the West Indies cricket team's first victory over England. During that time, he was a chronicler of the Caribbean experience in Britain. With his earnings, he opened a nightclub in Manchester in 1958. He never forgot his homeland TNT, and would send songs back home for the annual carnival. In London, he was part of the group that gave birth to the Notting Hill Carnival in the late 1960s. He returned to Trinidad after independence and took the country by storm with his music. He started performing and composing for Steel Pan, and his compositions won many Panorama titles such as his 1974 hit, Jericho, and the Calypso Crown in 1975 with songs entitled, Tribute to Spree Simon and Fever. Kitchener won the Road March title 10 times. In 1964 with Mama Dis's Mass, 1965 with My Poussin, 1967 with 67, 1968 with Miss Tourist, 1970 with Margie, 1971 with Mass in Madison Square Garden, 1973 with Rain O'Rama, and 1976 with Flag Woman. His musical compositions were favorites among the Steel Band Panorama fraternity. In 1964, the Pan Am North Stars won the contest with Kitchener's Mama Dis's Mass, 1967, Guinness Cavaliers won with 67, 1968, Solo Harmonites won with The Wrecker, 1969 CIBC Star Lift won with The Bull, 1970, Desperados won with Margie, 1971, Solo Harmonites won with Play Mass, 1972, Solo Harmonites won again with St. Thomas Girl, 1973, Trinidad All-Stars won with Rain O'Rama, 1974, Solo Harmonites won with Jericho, 1975, Maritime Life Hatters won with Tribute to Spree Simon, 1976. Desperados won with Pan in Harmony, 1977, Desperados won with Hazley Crawford, 1982, Renegades won with Pan Explosion, 1984, Renegades won with Sweet Pan. In 1985, Renegades and Desperados won with Pan Night and Day, 1990, Renegades won with Iron Man, 1993, Renegades won with Mystery Band, 1997, Renegades with Guitar Pan. Kitchener had a plethora of other number one hits like Sugar Bum Bum, Carnival Baby, Bee's Melody, Toco Band, and Ash Wednesday's Mass. In 1987, he achieved the perfect composition with Pan in A Minor, which is the international steel pan anthem. Lord Kitchener passed away in Port of Spain, Trinidad on February 11, 2000, leaving behind a son, Colonel Roberts, and a large body of work which has been digitally remastered and could be purchased on most music streaming services. If you've listened this far, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to share and subscribe to get notifications on our upcoming Caribbean entertainers.